Representative Ashley Hinson is introducing a new bill that could have a strong impact on the trucking industry. It's called the Reciprocity, Efficiency and Age Limitation Trucking Act, or REAL. It would allow 18 to 20-year-olds to get a commercial driver's license and drive across state lines. Currently, anyone over 18 can get a CDL, but you have to be at least 21 to travel out of state. The bill is designed to help fix the trucker shortage.